process.
I know. Yeah.
It works not fine now, you just have to watch your throttle.
Right, yeah, right. I'm trying to remember, I think I got down to the, like up to the 11, like a 11, that's the one that gives me the throttle. 11.5, you know? I think this is a 10.5. I can't remember what it was. Might be what you need then. The other thing
this
too, I found out.
A little bigger diameter even.
In the bushing there too makes a difference too, they said. It pulls the prop box more from the motor, you know? I don't know.
Nice little walleye.
Even hard, soft. Soft, yeah.
I should have brought my camera mount for the camera and I could have mounted it. I broke it and I took it off. There's Michael using a brand. You got a big one.
Did
I see it? I got the camera out. I got you lucky, boy, huh? Using that brand new rod.
Little bass,
was it?
Catching bass walleyes in here.
Really?
Yep.
Go like straight in.
Huh?
Go like straight in.
15 feet.
Go ahead.
14.
Okay.
13.
Go up this way.
No.
No.
I don't know how far out that cement comes. I don't know.
Okay. The cement's right there. See it? On the edge.
Yeah, you can see that part.
Yeah, okay.
I know up above it comes out about this far down. It's like quite deep.
Oh really? Okay. I don't like it either. Yeah, you're right.
Get the hell out.
Let's get out of here. Okay. What are we gonna do? Okay, let's get out of here then. where the river and up here. Nice. Another small one. Yeah, another small one.